Théodore Abada. Théodore Abada, 23 July 1889, 2 December 1974, was a French racing cyclist. He rode in the 1920 Tour de France. == References